Hello, and in this video we will fix Epic Game Launcher. Please wait while we update Epic Game Launcher error on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So first of all, just don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon if you are new to this channel. So to fix this problem on your Windows 10 or Windows 11, first of all, just open Start menu and go to Control Panel and follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video.